It was a wish, a dream I had for a long time, to play a cello with an extra low string, an extra low F, so it is like... So this is the normal cello, and then you have this one. And They managed to make this instrument. They managed to do this. It sounds good,
And the bottom is flat.
And the bottom is a little bit. The side is a little flatter. It's less deep, so the low can carry, and the low notes can carry. It's not really developed, this instrument, although there must be, nothing is new, but the real development has, the knowledge has been developed by making four strings. So there's, so much more pressure on the front blade, meaning that you're still in an experimental phase, but they really thought it out so well that they actually succeeded to create an instrument that was really very practical and very much working. It's down to me to try to get to know it, really.
And you've given up your old cello.
I'm at the moment. I'm.
You're not faithful.
I'm very unfaithful, because by the moment I got this one and I played the other one for 27 years, I haven't touched it. Got it home. I received it at home, and I just touched it, and I couldn't even find my way around on it. That's how quickly you condition on a new situation. It's like it would be like that. You cannot find the way back in the forest suddenly. You know, you get lost immediately. So I'm lost in both worlds at the moment, playing a new cello, and I probably have a real hard time getting back to the old one too.
Thank you. is happening.